Hey guys, welcome to day two of the Epicenter Major. And while I try to find my way inside because it's pretty cold, I let you look at this stage because it's amazing. It really looks like the map of Dota 2. And next is TNC against LGD, and we asked Sheever for her predictions.
I feel like TNC is a team that has a lot of talent. Heen gives them structure. I think they have a really good shot at taking out PSG LGD, who has struggled a little bit when it comes to top six. I mean, if they end top six, it's been the same result a couple times. So yeah, I definitely think TNC is a good shot tomorrow.
Man, she was right. TNC won this series. And while I enjoy these hot dogs, Nahaz will explain you why this is not just a fluke. Enjoy.
How far can TNC go?
TI top four. I mean, look, this is a team. This TNC team is a good team, and I don't think anybody should be surprised by that. Like, you know, Gabby, Armel, if you followed the SEA scene, these guys are as technically proficient as farming cores as anybody out there. And Tim's flies under the radar. I don't know how, because if you look at LAN stats, I mean, there are 167 players with 150 or more Pro Dota 2 LAN games all time. And Tim's is in the top four in assists per game with GH, Yapsor, and Vici's Fade. Like, this kid, he is a world-class four-position player. This is not some no-name team, but this is a collection of incredibly talented players that weren't always on the same page. And if you watch their replays before and after Heen joins, it's night and day. Again, you can't give Heen all the credit for that. You got to give the credit to the five players for putting in that work, but they obviously have, and it really shows. And this is a team that can definitely contend in the later rounds of TI.
All right, the first series is done, and next up is Virtus.pro against Alliance. We'll ask some fans here in Moscow who they cheer for.
Virtus.pro, Virtus.pro, Virtus.pro.
Virtus.pro, 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 Virtus.pro,
pro! Guys, we're always with you.
So it's obvious who the fans are for, right? But maybe Alliance can still beat them, we'll see.
The four here, jumping from Ramses with a BKB in the contract. They've got Tiger, the stun on the bear, catches the real lone druid too, quite for still able to get away. Now Mike goes for the Zim and Boxy, he's in with the slap of the Ravage. Kipasha with the counterplay, the Sonic Wave onto the three of them. Ramses turns as well, cleaving them all. Mickey still has enough mana to be able to zip back to safety, but Insania chased down. Ramses gets the double.
If they can get out of here, it's success, honestly.
And as you can hear, the fans are still cheering because Virtus.pro didn't just win against Alliance with 2-0. They are also in an intense series against TNC right now.
They mirror the damage! They pull it through, they drop him down! TNC, that's really the game! Armel can't stand a fight! All he can do is die! The Ice Blast won't connect on anything! Virtus.pro are going for the GG push!
Man, look at Roger, he's a Death Star at this point, just destroying these buildings, the Desolator, GG!
What an insane game, right? Okay, it's only Virtus.pro, Liquid, and Vici Gaming left. But for today, I'm going home. See you tomorrow.